there was an almost 20% slump in sales of new cars in Britain in April. That was the biggest year-on-year drop for over 6 years. But it reflects record demand the previous month, March. That was because people brought forward purchases to avoid a tax increase on the most polluting diesel vehicles that came into force at the end of March. Demand for diesel vehicles fell 27% last month. April was also hit by fewer selling days due to the Easter holiday, according to the Society of Motor Manufacturers and Traders.